Live here in Harrisonburg, Virginia, where rainfall totals are piling up. Amounts from 1 to 3 inches are possible across the region, and flooding is possible where rain adds up and doesn't have anywhere to go. It's going to be very dangerous to drive in the low-lying areas. Aerial flooding is possible. Flash flooding is possible through the night. We're seeing this into the sunset hours. Be careful. Turn around. Don't drown if you have to go out.